that if you have some time to kiss, we're just gonna walk around so she can get used to the smells here. That's my take over the fishies. Come on. So we're just waiting to get Jezebel officially checked in because appointment's at 10:30 this morning. We're fairly early. So we're just gonna walk around and stuff. She's scared and skeptical about this place. But overall, she's doing good. Gonna get her DNA tested today and we'll get the results in a few weeks to find out what she's officially mixed with. What do you guys think she's mixed with? Do you think she's a true dachshund mix, aka Chiweeny? Or do you think she might have some husky, Siberian husky, Alaskan Malamute, Pit, Staffordshire Bull Terrier, for the blue eyes, dachshund perhaps? She's a very well built muscular dog. She can jump over 6 to 7 feet fences. She has the crystal piercing blue eyes. She has white paws, tip on her tail. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Jezebel is scared, so I'm picking her up to carry her. She's gonna take her around on each eye, kill some time, have her get used to some smells. What kind of dog do you guys think she is? What do you think, Jezzy? What do you think? Look at all these nice beds. Now we're gonna go walk the aisles of the cat side. Come on, Jezzy. Go down this aisle. Come on. And Jezebel, you want some cat food? Would you like some cat food? Want some cat food? Decided to come check out the little kittens. Fucking adorable. Jezebel, what do you think about the kitties? Look at all these ones. Fucking adorable. Adorable. What do you think? Jezebel, what do you think? Hey Jezebel, what do you think you're mixed with? Oh hey mom, what do you think Jezebel is mixed with?
I don't know. I have no clue.
What's your guesses?
She has any chihuahua because she's got a long tail. She don't have plenty of ears. I don't know.
You don't know? What kind of dog do you think Jezebel is?
I would have to look at a book and start like looking at pictures. In fact, let's go look at their books.
Okay, so we got Jezebel checked in for an appointment. We just met her waiting. Jezebel. Jezebel. Jezzy. Are you excited about getting your DNA done? Find out what you are?
So we're here. They took Jezebel back to get her blood drawn. So now we're just playing and waiting for them to bring her back. And then after it's said and done, we've got to wait 2, 3, maybe 4 weeks at the latest for her results.